Billy Higgins, the most famous brother musician in the world, is here today. Thank you for joining us. You know, I saw you at the Jazz Bakery. They did a benefit in honor of your birthday.
Right, my 60th birthday.
Your 60th birthday, yeah. And I got some footage of it. Don't roll the tape yet. but you know, I asked you if you would turn around and get a picture. I got that.
Yeah, okay.
That was a fabulous night there with Jackie McLean,
right.
Cedar Walton.
That was my compatriots, my compadres for many, many years, you know, which Jackie McLean is a very beautiful human being. And he has he's been teaching in Hartford for about 20 years almost.
Exactly.
And they have him and Dolly, his wife, his beautiful wife, they have a school, a collective school for black history.
That's
beautiful. Yeah, for many years. Yes, yeah. That's right. Omar.
Oh, I see. And of course, Cedar Walton.
Cedar Walton I've been with him for 35 years. In fact, I'm married to him for 35 years.
That's what you said.
That's right, because we've been together so long, you know, and we're soulmates.
Yes,
from
sir.
That many years, to see somebody every night and play with them, and he has such a beautiful way of playing, and he's one of the greatest piano players in the history of our music.
Yes, sir, absolutely.
You know?
Of course, brother man Jackie McLean, mm-hmm. he was noted as being the first brother to introduce you to Islamic teaching.
That's right. That's
now,
right.
I mean, what did he say to you to make you a brother
well,
out of the
just,
street?
You know, Jackie and I grew up, I mean, in the music together. We lived in New York, and either one of us wasn't actually practicing Islam, but... he started practicing Islam, and then we went on a Japanese tour to Japan, and he was telling me about Islam as we was going over on the airplane, and we went to a mosque there. In fact, the first mosque I really went into was the mosque in Japan.
Is that right?
So we had to pray, and the brother was a blind brother that opened up the mosque for us to go pray, you see, and this is all the way over in Japan.
Isn't that something?
You know, but he introduced me to Islam in a beautiful type of way, you know. And him and I were so close. Mm-hmm. Lee Morgan knew about Islam.
Lee Morgan?
Yes,
oh,
right.
Man, I heard you playing Search for the New Land the other night
right.
on KLOA.
Right.
That's
a lot of the brothers, knew about Islam. You know, Art Blakey, Ahmed Jamal.
Oh, yeah.
Great, you know.
They all have Muslim names, too, don't they?
Yeah, sure enough.
And you don't want to tell yours. I know.
Oh, no, Abdullah Karim. Only reason that I probably haven't changed my name, I used to think sometime, I study the attributes of the names.
Yes, sir.
So Abdullah means slave servant of Allah.
Mm-hmm.
And Karim is, also generous, the servant, you know. So I have to live up to that name. If I can live up to that name, then I'll be eligible to take it.
Hey, you know, that's right.
You understand?
Brothers do get the
you
name.
Have to watch which name you take because you have to live up to
that's
that attribute.
That's absolutely correct.
You see?